Welcome to the legendary, and the world famous Rucker Park up in Harlem, now known as EDC, where some of the greatest basketball players in the world has played, like Dr. J, Pee Wee Kirkland, Earl Manigo, Joe Hammond, can't forget about Charlie Scott, North Carolina's first black player, straight from New York City. That's right, Rucker Park, where legends are made. Can't forget Corey Homicide Williams, Malloy Future Naismith, Master Rob, the list goes on. That's right, the world famous Rucker Park in Harlem. Basketball heads, every Sunday, Monday, and Wednesdays, 8 p.m.
You're ready?
Peace.